Go ahead, let's talk about the real shit. 40 bars. Okay, 40 bars won the battle. Let's just get this out the way early. But did she win the war? No. You feel me? Because guess what we doing after this? You should guess already, right? We drinking 40s. You feel me? Literally, I'm going to have her take a shower. I'm going to drink 40. Go ahead. Next question. Next question. Next question, seriously. Talk to me about shit that's like, you feel me? She won the battle. I don't want to talk about the behind the scenes behind it. She won 2-1. You feel me? Uh-oh, when the camera uploads, she going to lose 3-0. Why? Because she ain't say shit to me. You feel me? What she did do was battle me in front of a whole bunch of niggas that don't like me. That's what she did. Next question.
Who doesn't like you?
Next question. They say I'm not even welcome here. I can't even come here.
Right. So, I'm just going to get into it. Why did you think you lost?
Well, one, we go off this battle rap, so we go off crowd reaction. You can say you won a battle, and if I watch your battle and nobody's going crazy, you lost. So, based on that by itself, I lost. Next question.
Do you believe in those rules? Do you think that those are the rules?
That's the rules. Because battle rap is entertainment.
If camera don't lie.
If you're not entertaining, you are ready to fail. It's just like, I entertain everybody I'm around. I think there's people that run up on you when you're done battling, well, you can't make it through the crowd. I was able to get through the crowd right where I was going. After the stage. All right, time. Third round. I'm walking through. Nobody's stopping me. That means you didn't kill shit. You feel me? That's just real shit. But I respect what 40 did on stage, you feel me? Because she wasn't really so prepared, but she got through her shit. So, like, to me, I like that versus what Old Red did, which is like, Old Red was killing me. And then that choked the Old Red and took all the air out of his shit, because it's like, we get paid racks for this shit. So it's like, come out and memorize this shit. So shout out 40 for that.
Moving forward, are you going to be battling females?
I only battle 40 because she requested it. You feel me? Because she's top pin. I'm her favorite pin. So it was good. Unless I'm battling Jazz the Rapper, which I don't see that happening, I'm going to be battling girls necessarily. You know what I'm saying?
Can you reveal anything next with you and Black Ice?
Yeah, me and Clint are doing a 2-on-2. You feel me? It's going to be a headliner. We got like 3 or 4 different matches in the works. But and then Craig Lamar back on RBE. Because I just battled 40 and didn't kill her. Like, I battled Bonnie and I beat Bonnie convincingly. Battle 40 is whatever that is. So I'm going to battle Craig Lamar, 30 him, on my kids, all 5. I will 30 Craig Lamar and I'm going to get a headliner on RBE. And shout out Lawrence and ARP. Fucking with me, you feel me? Because I appreciate it. Their business is A1, and this is like, besides Cartel, this is the only other league besides King of the Dot that say they got $3,000 for you and got the whole $3,000 for you. Say they got a first class airline ticket for you and got that. Got the fucking $500 hotel, they got that. So, battle rappers, if you bout your shit, come to RBE. You feel me? They handle this shit.
Thank you, QP. We appreciate your time.